Wir haben einen schönen Alltag. No, what one am I?
No one.
Who lives in the
house? For this.
Probably wet.
Who lives in the tower?
Nobody.
Only Paul.
Got some green banana, I got some taro. There's some booby here.
Yeah.
There's some chicken.
Oh, I missed this. Why did monkey go?
Heart attack.
Good thing.
It's been 3 years
since he died.
Oh.
I've been here 3 years.
More than that.
Oh my God.
With your hand. You like it here? Is that good to you here? You got friends? Look, are there any black person here? Hello? Are there any black person here?
That's good.
Look, some are flash. Look at them, they're all white and Chinese.
That's good.
There's some problem on the snack. Mix it with your room.
Yeah.
Can you put some on her plate? Just like one or two. Have it with the fat mum.
I wonder what mum would do.
Heart attack.
How old was he?
43.
What year is it?
2023. He died 2020.
Oh, 2 years ago.
Yeah.
How much was that? How much?
What? The room. $13? Was it that price of room?
Yeah, about 10 when I came here.
At least it doesn't include that much, huh?
There's no black people here.
Just me.
You're the minority.
You live in a nice, nice Western. Stop wiping your nose. It's dry, it's dry, there's nothing there.
Thanks for coming. I thought.
Violet's having another baby.
How many has he got?
He's got three right now.
He's having a fourth one. Good on him. How many have you got? Who? Reggie and Simon. You're lucky. How many does Violet have? Got grandkids.
Mm.
my food dies here.
Yeah. He didn't die here. He had his heart attack here. He died at the hospital.
Oh. Poor thing. Thank you for coming.
I bought you some stuff inside.
Sorry. Can I have the medication?
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh. About my tongue. Simon bit his tongue for the first time.
What?
And he cried like he was gonna die. It's bleeding! Look, Mom! What happened? I bit my tongue! Oh, nothing we can do. I remember my first time biting my tongue. We're all gonna have my tongue chopped off.
Who lives in Otahuhu? In our house.
No one.
No.
The house was sold.
Yeah, but who lives in it now?
I don't know. Or some tenants, we don't know.
Because we owned that house.
And then it got sold.
Just sad what happened.
Huh?
Just sad what happened.
What happened?
Scam.
Huh?
Remember the sleep park that was supposed to be built at the back?
Yeah, what happened?
They ran out of the money. They didn't build anything.
And I'm an allergy.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that dinner wasn't there, eh? It was just this building and these.
The old these were the best.
Yeah.
I used to live up there.
Hmm?
I used to live up there.
Because I knew you were already living in this one, didn't you? And the ones at the back I knew too.
How's your dad? Villa.
He's alright.
Where does he live?
Mangere.
Same place?
Huh?
Same place?
Yeah. Actually, what place are you talking about?
Mangere.
Where? Raglan? That house is sold.
Where does
he live? He bought another house in Mangere.
Who's he married to? She Lolo. Thank you.
Yum.
Are they all by them is here?
Once we get some couches at home.
Some what?
in a sofa bed, then you can come. We moved from our house in Onehunga.
Yeah.
We're not in Onehunga anymore. We live in Mount Rushmore.
They're busting our house down.
They're busting it down.
Who lives at Longmont? Lisa's still there?
Who?
Lisa.
Not Lisa. Oh, no. Lisa's moved out.
Oh.
Of Otara.
Wrong am I still there, though?
Ah, yeah, the house is still there, but it's not the same.
My nose is running.
It's not.
Feels like. Oh, this is, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I wonder why he died. Was he 42?
Huh?
How old was he?
43. I thought you were asking me if he was born too. I'm like, what?
Am I the only black one here?
Yeah.
I don't notice. Where's my room?
115, remember? Do you like this place?
Yeah. Who got me here? Is this Onehunga?
Ellerslie. You know where the St. John's?
Huh?
You know where the St. John's building is?
Uh-huh.
It's next to it.
Was I living down there before?
Mm-mm. You've always lived here. The chicken's nice, isn't it? Oh, you haven't tried it. Try it. I'm getting full. Young?
Mm.
Yeah, I'm a little way. When we get our couches and a bed for you.
When you what?
At our new house.
What?
We're just looking for a sofa bed. So you can come over.
Oh, nothing. I remember walking down here.
Hmm?
I remember walking down here.
What? Escaping.
I'm going down there.
Is the security bringing you back?
Yeah. Oh, my goodness. How's Philemon?
Huh?
Philemon.
Who's that?
Who is he?
Huntley.
At my house.
Mm-hmm.
Married it?
To Gary. Why are you laughing? Did you remember being at the wedding?
What wedding?
Your son's one.
Who's Marlo?
With Isha.
Yeah, but where?
At home.
Where?
Dad's home. He loves his dad.
Mangali.
Huh?
Mangali.
Yeah.
Is Manako there?
Huh?
Manako alive?
Mm-mm. Long time ago. Long, long, long time ago.
Where's my room? And that one.
Mm.
Mm. Oh, this is allergy.
How many kids does Molo have?
Oh, how many kids is he?
How many?
What?
Am I seeing you?
How many does he have?
One. A boy. What's his name again?
I don't know.
Yeah?
Mabosa.
I don't know.
You do?
Who?
Say it.
Ziri.
No.
I don't know.
It starts with M.
Molo.
Uh-huh.
I don't know, honestly.
You do? Ma.
Monty.
See? Telling me you don't know.
With
hmm?
With who?
With a girl.
What's her name?
I think of it.
Huh?
What's her name?
The mum?
Yeah.
Isha. Sydney. No, not Isha.
What happened to Isha? They broke up.
They're back together.
Back to together again.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
Yeah. Isha.
At least he's got children.
One. Monty.
Did he go to jail?
Mm.
For 4 years.
Mmm. Look at you. Now he's out again. Hasn't changed.
Huh?
Hasn't changed.
Mm-hmm. Well, at least he's got kids.
Mm.
How many you got?
How many?
Two.
Mm-hmm.
Marlo and Zeria. Is that your kids?
Is it my kids?
Yeah.
Is it?
Monty is Marlo's.
Mm-hmm.
Have you got Marlo and Zeria?
Who's Molo? Is Molo my son or your son?
What's your kid's name?
I don't know.
David? I don't know your kid's name, I forgot. Who are they?
Again.
Who?
Again. Try again.
Missouri?
Mm-mm.
I don't remember.
Keep saying all the names.
Oh no, I can't remember. Please tell me, I forgot.
Starts with R.
Romeo?
R E.
Renegade. Tell me.
Kind of sounds like that.
Reggae.
See?
Reggae and Molo.
No. The second one starts with an S.
Johnny.
No.
Ooh.
S-I.
Syria.
That doesn't even
Simon.
Sound. Yes.
Yeah. Reggae and Simon.
Yeah.
You are lucky.
Why?
I get to see them.
Mm.
And Molly's in Huntley and Violet.
No, Monet is in Huntley and Violet. Molly's in Mangere.
With his dad?
Yeah.
Thank you for coming.
Okay. Oh, I got it. need to do a poo soon. Guess what? Not next week.
Hey?
Not next week, but the week after is someone's birthday.
What month is it?
October.
Yeah, we are.
Mm-hmm. And?
I don't know.
Yours. When is your birthday?
October 17th. Mm. And Zeri is on
October 15, I think, or 14.
14.
Is it 14?
Mm. Where's Fina?
Guess.
Ben Moore.
Yes.
Where's Washington?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
I am so tired. I need to do a pee.
What's that? What is that? Does it smell nicotine?
Mm-hmm. It's a new invention called a vape.
Just the new, the modern day cigarette.
Oh wow.
It comes in heaps of flavors.
I've got Philemon, Catalina, Violet, Marlo. Violet, Catalina. Violet, Catalina, Marlo. Violet.
Start from the first one.
Philemon, Catalina, Violet, Malachi, and Nathan.
Mm. Those are your kids. That is your children.
Huh?
Your children. I think it's only Monet that has no kids. So you've got, how many grandchildren do you have?
Four.
Name them all.
David?
No, it's David.
Nigeria, Zalia.
Mm-hmm.
Nigeria, Zalia.
Your first grandchild.
I don't know. Julia, Talia, Mia.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know the other one. Who is it?
So there's Tasia.
Tasia.
Zalia.
Zalia. Mia.
Yeah. Lisa.
And Bebe Lisa.
You got more grandchildren.
How many?
Gail's kids.
And then Gail's kids.
Oh, I can't remember. You have to write it down.
What about my kids? Two boys.
With Gail Simon.
Mm-hmm. Molo's one.
Monty.
And Gail's three.
Who are they? I don't know.
You just said the first one before, Miseria.
Oh, Miseria.
And the twins.
Who's the twins?
It starts with J.
Jed.
And?
Jedi.
Yes. And then you have one more on the way.
Who?
Gail's having another one. In October.
Cool. Mmm, this is so yum. But I can't eat anymore.
Don't eat anymore then.
Well, it's Too nice, eh?
Yeah. Is it a real smoke?
Yeah.
And now some?
No.
I got a different one for you. It'll probably get better.
Marijuana.
You used to get blamed, eh, Mum? Every day.
Eh?
You used to smoke weed every day, eh?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, what a liar!
What?
With markers.
Not every day.
Well, every second day, then. You smoke dog.
Who does your dad look?
Mangere.
And who does he marry?
You know.
Who? I don't know his wife's name.
You don't.
I
you
don't.
Know, you know each other. S.
I don't know.
C.
Is she?
No. C.
Sienna. Sienna.
Siulala.
Siulala.
See, look, now it's come back.
Do they have kids?
Mm-mm. Lolo has six
what?
Of her own, and Dad has five of his own.
You guys.
Mm. But no kids to give them. So really they have 11 kids. How come you and Muppy didn't have a baby together?
Me.
What?
I don't.
You couldn't have kids?
I couldn't.
Mm. Did you try?
No, I... You know.
You tied your tubes?
Yeah.
What? Why?
Because of you guys.
What? What did we do?
I have the Philemon. I have the Kyle.
What?
I cut my tubes.
Why?
Because of you guys.
Yeah, you could have had more kids.
Why are you laughing, then?
Because we're to blame.
You must have been darling.
You could have at least given up for one child. Mm. Or did you already tie it before you met?
Straight after Kyle.
Hey.
How many kids has Kyle here?
Three going on four.
Oh, lucky him. And you got two? Right at his four?
Yep. I need to do five.
Who's got five?
Huh?
Why are you laughing?
Lena.
Forgot. Get it.
Violet has five kids.
Four girls.
All girls?
Yeah.
No boys.
No boys.
Oh, poor thing.
Why, what's wrong with girls?
No, she's got no boys.
Yeah, because you like boys, eh?
No, she's got no boys, no mixture.
Same as me.
You got a boy and a girl?
Who's the girl? Who's my boy?
Simon and Ricky.
You said Simon and Ricky. So who's my girl then?
You've got no girls.
So what about, where's my feel sorry for me? I got only boys.
You only got two.
See, you do like boys. You didn't say poor you, Lena, only had two boys.
Yeah, but you only got two. She's got four girls. How many kids does she do have?
One.
She's still got one.
Yeah.
Only Veronica, and that's what Veronica's got.
She's got three.
Lucky Veronica.
Mm. She's got, what's her kids again?
Hmm?
What are her kids' names?
I don't know.
P?
Who?
Starts with a P?
I don't know.
Prince?
Oh, Prince Enrique.
No.
Prince Louise.
Mm. Prince and Laurel.
Oh.
And her youngest one is Blessing.
Mm.
He's still a baby.
Philemon got how many?
Nothing.
Carl's got?
Three going on four.
Violet's got?
Four.
You got two.
So you got 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, almost 11 grandchildren.
How many kids does one have?
Three.
How many Molokai has?
One.
Thank you for this.
Are you full now? Do you want to wrap it up?
Yes, please.
David, can you bring it? Oh, here, give it to me. Oh, that's kind of rumbling. So, Mum, we're just waiting to get a bed.
Aye.
We're waiting to get a bed so we can come over and have sleepovers.
You've got a house.
We moved from Enehanga. Do you remember the house in Enehanga? The book one?
Where's Papa?
He's with us.
Oh.
We passed up the new house.
That's good.
We just moved location. So we're in that rascal now.
Soon he's going to be over here.
Shut up, Bella. No.
Penis
are going to be neighbours.
And he's going to smoke.
Gonna stop. Oh,
gonna
yeah.
Keep getting caught smoking.
I wonder if they have like smokers that I don't ever see.
I haven't seen any of your smoke.
Because they were white.
What? What?
David said he doesn't see any of the residents just smoke.
Why?
And I said because they're all white.
All
Balangi. Probably if it was like he's an islander, they'll be seeing ashtrays.
I think he's a
Balangi. Balangi smoke?
Yeah.
Don't see them doing it. They must be doing it in their room.
Mum does. Mum used to. Oh, but you stopped ages ago. You remember trying my vape? And you should have seen Mom, and she was like getting angry because I wouldn't give her my vape. Because I'm an adult. Give it to me, I want to try. I gave it to her, and you took one puff and like, you couldn't even try to get you some a glass of water.
Where am I going to cook?
Why not?
We had a party in there.
Yeah. Ah. What kind of party did you have?
One party. Mucky's trying to die.
Huh?
Was Mucky fat?
He had a big casket. A big coffin. It was white and his name was in gold.
wet yourself.
Anything to make you laugh.
My God. And I'm an elderly.
Yeah.
I should look over there. Oh, man. And 3 days in Denimora.
Yeah.
With Mum.
Mm-hmm. That's good, you never forget that. How old is Reggae?
He's about 10 now.
Oh, almost. He turned 11 this year.
Oh.
And he's almost taller than me.
Hey!
Yeah.
Cool.
Everyone gets taller than me.
Does Wyatt have 4 girls?
Mm-hmm.
And Carl has boy and girl.
We don't know what. Oh, yeah, he's having a boy. His new one. So he's going to have 2 boys, 2 girls.
That's good,
eh?
Philemon's got 9.
And David's shooting blanks. Not giving me any girls.
Look at him. I didn't make boys.
Oh gosh. And Veronica's got 4?
3. 2 boys, 1 girl.
Wow. Violet's got 4.
Yeah.
Philemon.
Me, I have
2.
Molo has
3.
1. Violet has
4.
Guile has
4. Wow.
Yep.
Are you married? Married. Why not? Mary Lynn.
Yeah, well, I'm going to.
When?
Yeah, when? Guess how
long
we've been together.
How many?
Yes.
10 years, 20, 15 years. Get married. And Philemon has none.
Yeah.
Catalina has.
Oh, it's gonna rain.
Catalina has 2.
Yeah. Violet has
4.
Guile has
4.
Molo has
1.
Yeah.
Wow, cool.
Oh, I'm full. Thank you for the food.
Thank you for the food.
This is rubbish. Is this rubbish too, baby?
What is rubbish?
Okay.
It's not the guy.
I'm gonna give this to Lazy.
Who's Lazy?
The dog. Dad's dog. His name's Lazy. Remember? Molo had 2 dogs and he named them Lazy and Crazy. I left them with Dad and never came back. I need to go get a milk from the shop. Molo had Lazy and Crazy. Went to the shop and went to get some milk.
And he never came back.
See, Mom's got it. You got it, Mum.
I'm going to go to my room.
Okay, yeah. You get to your room. Say thank you for my mukbang.
Oh, did my phone die?